All right, guys, so I will be showing another couple of Fallout New Vegas glitches I have discovered that no one else seems to know. I have looked all over YouTube, and there's nothing. So what you are going to initially need, which I don't have them anymore, are all of the followers, including Eddie and Veronica. I went ahead and told Veronica to go home, told her, what did you want to talk about? Hey, need to go back home? Well, then go by yourself. Already did that. That is part of a glitch on how to get infinite followers. That is all over YouTube, so I will not be showing that. Anyways, the followers you still want are Raoul, Cass, and Boone. First of all, I gotta get everything off of Boone because I will not be able to use him in this. I will have Cass and Raoul. So anything I want from these, from this moron, I gotta go ahead and take now. It looks like he doesn't have much on him, so there we go. Now most of my stuff I've left on Cass already. Auto-injector, stim packs, and supers, blood sausage, buff out, cat eye, doctor's bag, all the magazines, one of my favorite guns ever, the H&H Tools nail gun. I have so much fun with that. Now I'm gonna give her the nails. Remember, you have to give them the ammo too, or else you will not have it. So there we have the Med-X, magazines, just various things, stealth boys, stim packs. Now, I have already done the infinite caps cheat till I really didn't feel I needed to do any more, so I have 101,779,911 bottle caps, which I will be giving to Cass. Actually, I should give half of those to Raoul, just in case it ends up being Cass who gets kicked out. One of your three followers will be getting kicked out of the DLC.
I'm betting my money,
ha ha ha, on Raoul and Cass being the ones who get to stay, and Boone being just too much of a badass to be allowed in this DLC to be the one who gets, unfortunately, left behind. I actually uploaded two videos earlier. Basically, I just felt like today saying, hey, there's a lot of glitches and cheats I know that most people don't know, and they're sure as hell not on YouTube. I've already checked. Well, now they will be. Let's see, I like the little devil. That's a fun one to use. So I'll go ahead and give her my 12mm ammo. If it ends up not being Cass, I am going to be somewhat pissed, in all honesty, because that's what it was last time. Ah, the YCS. Wouldn't that be fun? It's good for exploding heads. Riot shotgun. That'll definitely be fun to use in something like this. That takes 12 gauges. Gauge magnum, that's got to be the best. Okay, so back to what we were doing, and I am sorry, all of my videos always are so long, but at the same time, hopefully it's stuff you guys didn't already know. Hopefully there's still people out there playing this great game, Fallout New Vegas, but if not, well, I guess I really am just wasting my time here. Alright, so gonna give her a light machine gun as well as the medicine stick. Light machine gun uses 5.56 and is probably my best weapon as far as doing fast, massive damage. And the other one I gave her was the medicine stick. That uses the 4570. I don't know anything about real guns and ammo, so I don't even know if that's a real type of gun. And I need my Rat Slayer. I have so much fun using that. I doubt I'll need the Pulse Gun. Let's see, what else do we need? I've got almost every... Oh, I better get my armor, too. Go ahead and give her my Elite Riot Gear. Now, I don't know if it counts the poison cloud as actual radiation or what, but oh well. Alright, I think that is about everything I'll need in there. I'll go ahead and give her my bedroll kit as well, in case I need to do some quick healing. I'm giving her a bit of everything, what can I say? Anyways, I promise I'm almost done here. I'm just gonna give her all ammo. I might as well just give her pretty much everything. I'll get it all back eventually. I'm going to go ahead and pause it till she has literally all ammo. Okay, so Cass now has pretty much all of my ammo and just about everything. So she's all loaded up and ready to go. Boone has nothing that I'll currently need. I think I'll go ahead and take the Ranger Sequoia and his sniper rifle. Give those to Raoul here. He's got nothing except the mysterious Magnum. So, I'll go ahead and give him the La Long, the Ranger Sequoia, and a nice sniper rifle. Cass should already have the ammo for it. So, with that, we are ready to go. We are ready to venture into Dead Money, which I will be pausing during the opening video because that's an extra 5 minutes no one wants to frickin' see. So, we'll be back in just a moment with some followers in Dead Money, along with Infinite Caps. And as you can see, it says you have lost Boone's spotter perk, which means it was Boone chosen to be left behind, unfortunately. Boone's my favorite follower, has the most useful perk along with Eddie's little advanced sensor perk. It's great for sniping, which is what I do. Anyways, be back right after this video. As in the intro. Okay guys, we are coming back. And give me just a moment. I'm pausing it. Looks like someone's at the door. Okay guys, so we are back. And if you look towards the right bottom corner there, you can actually see a bit of Raoul's head. I was able to sneak both Raoul and Cass into Dead Money. I have not seen any other videos on YouTube of how to do this. Now I'm going to get through this as fast as I can. You've probably all played Dead Money by now. If not, I'm sorry. This one's going to be hard. Okay, now let's see if this worked. If not, I at least got my followers in here, so. Alright, there's my bottle caps. Good luck finding any other way to get bottle caps into Dead Money. So yes, I have all of my stuff here. I'm going to let him keep the mysterious Magnum. As you can see, I have everything here, including my ammo, my weapons, and my armor, all in a DLC, which would not normally allow that. So I'm gonna go ahead and take everything from her. Wish there was a take-all button for followers. Okay, there's the rest of my 45 million bottle caps for a total of 101 million. I already put my video on how to get infinite caps after any and all patches on the Fallout New Vegas Ultimate Edition. Now I'm just taking back my ammo and everything I'll need. I am sorry this is taking so long, but what's the point of making a video without proof that it's working, right? Now I'm going to pause till I have all this ammo, because as I said earlier, there's a lot. Alright, now that the ammo is back in my hands, we will start with the weapons and armor. My favorite gun, the H&H Tools Nail Gun. I'll go ahead and leave her the Riot Shotgun to defend herself with. And I'm taking that advanced riot gear so she can wear a spacesuit and look stupid. I actually have friends over, trying not to get them in the video. But everybody's gotta have friends. Alright. She looks so stupid with that spacesuit on. Look at that. She looks so stupid. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and put this stuff on. Can't take that off, unfortunately. The rebreather's not gonna do much helping, but
staying low.
I will have sneak sight later in this DLC. So we're going to switch to this. Alright, so now we have Raoul, and we have Cass, and all of my weapons, armor, and bottle caps. Anyways, sorry for the long video, I hope you enjoyed it. Well, that is all for now. First thing I'm gonna go do is get basically an infinite amount of Sierra Madre chips, and then... Sorry, friend burped in the background. Quite a good one, to be honest. Anyways, go ahead and start collecting these chips, and I will catch you guys later. Subscribe for more videos. Hopefully I'll be able to find some more glitches and cheats that no one else knows about and are not on YouTube. Anyways, guys, peace out, and have a nice time.